Just describe the emotion in your room following this one.
Yeah, frustrating loss for sure. You know, not what we had in mind exactly, but you know, we still control our own destiny. We just have to win a game here.
From the onset, they got ahead of you, just chasing the game. How tough was that tonight, especially on the second end of a back-to-back?
Yeah, it's tough anytime you're chasing a game, and especially, you know, like you said, in a back-to-back situation. So, you know, we fell behind and couldn't dig ourselves out of that hole. But, you know, tomorrow's a new day, and Saturday's a new game.
Lately, we've seen this team put a lot of pucks at the net and reap the benefits of that. Tonight, it seemed like they were looking for the extra pass, not as many pucks at the net. What went into that?
Yeah, you know, I think they were doing a good job of fronting pucks, blocking shots, but for sure we got to get the puck to the net, create some chaos.
You played so strong defensively, especially the last three games. Just tonight, a matter of too many breakdowns, poor coverage.
Yeah, I think a little bit of that. You know, I think we were a little sloppy tonight in comparison to the past couple of games we've had. So we just got to get back to that in this last game.
What was the emotional letdown after last night's game, too, coming into tonight?
You know, I don't know that there was an emotional letdown, but obviously frustrating to have the result we had. But, you know, I thought there was good energy in the room before the game. I thought good attitude, and just didn't have it tonight.
Is the upside that at least you do still control your own destiny going into Saturday? I mean, if you win, then...
Yeah, for sure. We could be in a much worse situation. I mean, if you said at the beginning of the year, you have to win one game to get in, I mean, you would take that every time. So here we are, and we got to win a game.
What are your thoughts on what you saw from Jimmy tonight?
I mean, he's been good. He made big saves again tonight. You know, redirects, rebounds. I mean, nothing really he could do on those.